Hello everyone and welcome back to Siberia, where last time something truly, truly horrendous happened in that the train with Hans and Oscar aboard it left without us, and I have a feeling, and I think Kate also shares this feeling, that the people responsible for this are the brothers from whom we stole the fuel earlier on. So we went to the colonel, we asked for help, and he revealed us the purpose of this thingamajig here. It's in fact a gang car.
This looks like some kind of sled. There must be some way to get it down. This looks like some kind of sled. There must be some way to get it down.
We're supposed to. We had the discussion about using the gang car. I think we might actually have to just have a repeat of that discussion now with the Colonel, which is, to say the least, a little bit unfortunate, but. Well, anyway, it does give us a good moment to just, you know, take in the atmosphere.
Colonel,
and
I just don't get it.
You know, there are just...
Colonel, is there any problem if I use this gang car?
Unauthorized users do so at their own risk, Miss Walker. But watch out. It's a strange buggy.
You're a strange
buggy.
I'm
going to get to the bottom of this.
You are a woman of action, Katyushka.
Oh well, so now we can actually use the gang car. So, you know, progress is being made. So, to the gang car. And now I assume
this
we can...
This looks like some kind of...
Or not?
This looks... This looks like some kind of...
No,
this looks like...
it does, doesn't it? Just realised something. Of course we can't use it when it's down there. We'd have to be, you know, all topsy-turvy. I wonder if it... Oh yeah, there's a part of the track that's... Yeah, see? I'm not all that dumb. Just nearly that dumb.
That's all I needed. This dumb machine's packed it in.
It's packed the fudge in something wicked. I would assume that the problem is we don't have a... a thing. What's that thing? A mode of locomotion. So, something to run in the wheel there. We could probably use one of those, a Yuki. Seeing as how they are very loyal and obedient and hard working and other nice things, so we can, you know, might as well just, you know, exploit the shit out of them. Also, I think the video might not be entirely centered, but that's okay. I'm gonna have to deal with that.
Did you see that, Malka? The train left without me.
Do you think your friend has abandoned you?
No. I think somebody made him leave. And that cart is all broken. It won't work anymore.
Maybe you'll need something to pull it.
The wheel on the back won't work either.
I see you haven't managed to move the cart yet.
Not an inch. Its traction wheel is busted.
If Circus's dog could do tricks, you could get it to run round the wheel like a tundra lemming.
Of course, Malka. What a good idea, a great idea. Now, where is that animal?
I think I've seen it hiding at the Berghoff brothers' place.
Thank you. I'm going to see just what I can do with that Yuki.
I think he likes fish.
Thanks for the tip.
Well, maybe Circos has some knowledge about his Yuki.
Mr. Circos, something terrible.
Why? Miss Walker, what is the matter?
Mr. Circos, I need a helping hand to fix the cart.
Sorry, Miss Walker. I haven't a clue when it comes to mechanical mischief. I'm very sorry.
Mr. Circos, I'm looking for your, Yuki.
Oh, could be anywhere. Try the trash cans. Never can resist a nice pile of trash.
If I find him, can I borrow him?
You don't even have to ask. That fat critter isn't even mine. I feel I ought to warn you, Miss Walker, that jelly pig hog is going to bring you nothing but trouble.
He's perhaps the only being around that can help me catch up with my train. I don't have much choice. I've got to go, Mr. Circos.
Godspeed, Miss Walker.
In a very weird way, I kind of feel like, there might be some value in just doing archival gameplays of these, like just recording the the entire full game with all the dialogue, everything, just recording that and just having it as an archival project, so that, you know, this would, you know, be
Hello?
In existence.
This is Oscar, Gatewalker.
Oscar, but where on earth are you? Is everything okay?
These gentlemen told me you no longer wanted to end our journey here. That you want to return to America. That the train was quite capable of starting. Oh, Gatewalker, I fear I have committed an unpardonable error.
Is Hans with you?
Yes. Ivan and Igor have confined Mr. Vorarlberg to his chambers.
Ivan and Igor? Are you saying they've sent the train rolling again?
I fear something dishonest is afoot, Kate Walker.
Dishonest? This is a daylight robbery. Those men have bagged the train and kidnapped the both of you.
I'm experiencing a sensation of uneasiness, Kate Walker.
You've nothing to fear, Oscar. I'm coming to find you. Tell me where the train is headed.
Straight ahead. We haven't crossed a single junction. I will hold our speed to a minimum. I believe I can slow them down. Maybe even... me? No, not at all. I was talking to myself. Why, yes, I...
Oscar? Oscar?
So, like I thought, it was the... Oh, fuck, that was the Yuki. Well, there's something to pick up there, so... A diva departs. Helena Romansky is no more. Oh, so Helena Romansky from the previous Siberia game has in fact died. It's a little bit sad. Siberia's white gold, so that would be mammoth ivory. That's a bit sad, but you know, she was getting on in years, but she was nevertheless. Have some candy.
Well, you're the only one here that likes these candies.
So then, you're a Yuki. Now, let's see if you want to follow me.
It's, you know, certainly somewhat adorable and affectionate as these things go. You know, getting these older games running so that I can record them is actually, you know, with the first Siberia, it was quite an adventure finding a way to run this windowed, because I can record Windows no problem, but to record a game like an application, it's not really possible or feasible. Well, I think it's feasible. It's just not possible with these older games. So I have to record the window instead.
Hey, Yuki! Come back here!
Be damned. So we are now on the wrong side of the tracks, as it were, but we've still got our Yuki though, so that's good.
Ha ha! Kate Walker! The ivory's ours! You blubbery belly hog! Don't come this way! Can't you see you're too heavy?
Right, so they're actually going to have to pull the cabin fully back onto the tracks, which is... Let's see, so... Oh, this is one of those screens that scrolls, isn't it? Of course it is. Is there any purple... Oh, that's a bird! That is a...
I have to melt this ice.
Okay, so I need something to melt that ice. Well, I've still got the matches, so I can set a fire if I need. Well, I can set a fire if I find something to set on fire. So... Oh, that was cool. Hello there, Yuki. Beaver.
That dog does exactly as it pleases.
It's not really a dog though, is it? I think it's a... Wasn't it a cross between a bear and a seal? Although seals do actually bark. I can see a cabin out there.
Hey, there's some kind of house at the bottom of the falls.
Ah. Very cool. So there's a cabin there that we presumably have to go to. Which, okay, yeah, sounds good. Sounds good. Is this another way to go, or... It is, so...
Down, boy!
Okay, so what we have to do is we have to get the fish to give to the Yuki so that the Yuki will stop being retarded about the thing, but to do that, we need to find something that we can set on fire. Oops, I clicked out of the window. Because this game runs in a fairly small window for kind of obvious reasons. Oh, and now you can actually see my cursor this time. I just noticed that. What I'm actually going to do is I'm going to go here and I'm going to... I'm going to hide the cursor if I can. I should be able to. I mean, I've been able to do it before. Why is it showing it now? Oh, Christ. Anyway, so this is again a thing that we are doing. Because things have to be weird. Anyway, okay, so I'm going to sort that out for the next video. So now you just get to experience the same joy that I had, which is that the cursor, like the actual, oh, there we go, something there, the actual computer cursor blots out some of the, I think I've made this window a wrong type. So we've got branches and we've got matches, so I think we can set a fire to melt the ice. So what I think I've done here is I've set the recording window to be a wrong type of window, because I was having a... There was a thing where the capture game window, which I usually have them both on and active, because with these games the capture game one never works. So I think what I've done now is I've set it to be the wrong one. But that doesn't matter, we can, you know, we can sort that out. But actually that gives me a good way to point at things here, 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 you know, here. While things are happening so that I don't just have to go, oh, look at that thing. Offering. That's called an offering. So now I can actually see what happens when my cursor goes. Oh, whoop, whoop. How very cool. Besides, I'm already 17 minutes into the recording, so I'm not going to redo it now. I already had to redo it once, to be honest. Right, Yuki.
Hey, Yuki! Come back here! That dog really needs a leash.
Now the beaver actually managed to get this locked down, so we can actually move forward. How very convenient for us. And of course the Yuki, I assume, have no problems crossing the stream, because it's a cross between a seal and a bear.
330. What the hell is he doing out there? Ah, Canton. Where have you been? I've got better things to do than wait for phone calls.
I'm in the boonies, Mr. Marson. But things are looking good. I've got good reason to believe that Kate Walker is right here in this village, or at least in the immediate vicinity.
Find her, Canton. Bring her back. Whatever you have to do, but bring her back here, understand?
Your money's on me, Marson.
Well, it seems like someone is in fact gaining on us. Do we go left or right? Let's go left. That looks like it leads to civilization, so we want to go left. Okay, so here we have a rope bridge that seems to have...
That's too...
Yeah, so a collapsed rope bridge.
I can't reach the...
This cabin also has crosses at the top, so is this maybe like a missionary station?
Hello?
Kate! Katie Munchkin, it's your mother.
Mother!
Perfect fucking reception
oh,
in the
I've
middle of
worried,
Siberia.
Oh, I've been worried, Sylvalia Munchkin. When are you going to stop this gallivanting? You know your boss is looking everywhere for you.
I'm not coming home, Mom.
Katie, this isn't what you set out to do in life. You know that.
Things change, Mom. Things have changed.
Oh, my lord. Katie, have you gone completely mad?
Maybe. I'm not sure.
My God, Kate.
Bye, Mom.
Oh. Orange salmon, golden salmon. Preferred food, green frogs. Where the fuck is it gonna get green frogs in very cold waters? Uh-huh, okay. A hatchet and a Russian nesting doll. Okay, so we are going to need I assume we're going to have to fish out a salmon because it gave us the salmon fishing book. How about you just, yeah, lay that back. We'll go find a green frog. I used to do quite a bit of fly fishing when I was younger with my grandfather. And I'm pretty good at it, actually. Like, well, I can do the throw, basically. That's what I mean. But, you know, I'm pretty good at it. I can do the throw. That is a thing. A fish tank. It's not a fish tank, that's a... that looks like a wicker basket.
Got cold paws? You don't want to go outside? Look, just get in.
Whoa!
Well, that's a great big fuck off bear, that is. Right, so.
This bear sure looks hungry.
Yeah. Very rarely have puzzles been so obvious and self-contained. Go to cabin, find book on salmon, find fishing rod, try to go out, see a hungry bear, and of course, in this situation, if this was Resident Evil, with its puzzles, what would happen is we'd take a shotgun out, and we'd shoot it in the fucking face. Okay, so we've got 3x3s, 9, 9 blues, and it likes frogs, so it can't be any of these. It likes green frogs, so it can't be any of these, so it has to be one of these. That looks like more like a fish, and that maybe looks like a frog spawn, so I'm going to try that one here first. So we've got rocks there, that where we can cast. So I don't think I'm going to cast here. It seems a bit more open than casting out into the rocks. Well,
Bet you couldn't wait to get your chops around that boy, huh?
Orange salmon. Great. So we actually did catch an orange salmon. I don't know. With like the different areas, I would just assume that it meant like in some places you just wouldn't get anything. Maybe. I don't know.
I'd better close the door.
But I would assume that the different lure would have meant a different fish.
He's in Yuki Heaven, his favorite meal.
Right, so we can actually now just escape our predicament. So, we've now got a Russian nesting doll and a hatchet. So, oh, we can do something.
If I'm going to get over this chasm, there's only one solution.
Okay, so we've got a rope with a plate. What? A rope with a... It's a rope with a plank.
Let's hope this thing holds. Hey, Yuki! Come back here!
How the fuck is the... No.
Well, I'm definitely going to have difficulty going back on myself now.
No, just no. No fucking way did a polar bear looking motherfucker just jump that chasm. And I'm not just saying that because I couldn't jump that chasm in my dreams. Although that is a part of it.
Hey, Yuki boy, stay!
So the Yuki keeps running away, and I assume we're going to have to keep kind of... Is this an escort? Is this game making me do an escort mission?
Hey, Yuki, leave that bird alone.
Because if it is... I just realised that we didn't go to the other branch of the thing. Shit.
That animal is a force of nature.
Hmm.
Yuki, you naughty pup. How do you expect me to... What? Hey!
You got the pooch, Bravo. Now let's get the Yankee Doodle.
Hey, little Yuki! Back to the train! Quick!
You missed her, you goop. She's still there and the pooch is on the loose. Fling another rock and let's finish it off for good.
His hands. Oh, he's got gloves on. That's the thing.
That's the
for a moment
there,
I really, really thought.
It's our ivory she's after. Your ivory, Igor.
That Ivan
Quick,
had.
Grab that stone and sing.
Really
go,
bad
go.
Frostbite on his hands. The thing is, just got gloves on. That looks like a military plane. Is that the... Could that be Boris from Siberia 1? Because it kind of looked like the flying wing of the,
I can't get to that first foothold. It's much too high up.
Huh. Anything over here? We've still got the hatchet. We can use it as a climbing pick. But yeah, because it looked like a little bit like the flying wing from Siberia 1 that we sent. Was a colonel? I think it was a colonel. His military rank.
Wow. I never thought I'd do this in my life.
Okay, so grab hold of axe, reach up. Shit, we've lost the axe. Okay. Yonder? No, it's not even. Is it more even? It can't be. Is it? Oh, it is. Which is weird. It looks like you could just climb up, but I suppose you can't then. Which is weird. Okay, I have to go all the way to the other side. I don't know if this works as an action puzzle. Like, not really, necessarily. Okay, up. How fucking high is this? Okay, now I'm going to make the crude assumption that I need to go to the right. Okay, so now I've climbed myself into a... I can go left! What? I can go more left? I can go twice as high? It's in a book? Reading Rainbow? Something or other. So is it from here then? No, it's not. It can't be. So here from here to... You can't go to the right. Can you go to the right from here? No, you can't. I mean, it's the only way is down. The only way down is down. So is it from here? No, it can't. It's not even from here. So, we need to go all the way down here. Are you serious? Okay, look at that cliff face. Does that not have crags and little crevices
where you
could...
Sorry, Martin, the fish got away. She's slippery. Listen, you have to understand, Mr. Martin. She's holding all the cards. And she's in cahoots with some of the locals.
Canton, you've put me in an extremely uncomfortable situation. Kate's family are getting anxious. Trouble is all our middle names if you don't bag the girl.
This ain't no Manhattan turkey shoot, Mr. Marson. The only way forward is on horseback, across the snow. There's this village, and after that, there's nothing. She's gone off her nut.
Oh, shit.
There's a surprising amount of cutscenes in this game, which is actually really nice, because the cutscenes are really well made. I really, really like the way the cutscenes are done, and especially something like the plane crashing down looked really, really just like utterly amazing. Okay. It is Boris! It is the flying wing. I fucking knew it. So he's been for quite a flight, actually.
Wake up! Hey!
Boris!
Wake
up! Get up, Boris. Boris. Oh, he's got a little bit of arse crack showing. This is actually quite cool.
No way of getting through. With those earphones on, he'll never hear me.
Wonder if... Can we throw a rush... Okay, so assume we might actually have to throw something. So, we can't... We can't just wake him up by shouting at him. There seems to be nothing there. So we can't just wake him up by shouting, because he's got the earphones on. So Boris Charov. Okay, so off and on. A, B. Flick, 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 flick. Flick, flick. Flick, flick. Flick, flick. Flick, flick. Flick, flick. So the ones we actually need are... So that's just currently reading 8, so assume we have to find a combination where that is more than just 8, or less than just 8, so... So we know that this red, we know that without either of these it's not going to be on. We know that without the red one in the middle, this won't turn on. We know that we can flick these four, this one. We know that's on and off, and we know that we've got A and B. We need to get a number there, I'd assume. Okay, so that's... Okay, let's go with the assumption that B means B. Okay, so... Turn that off as well. Okay, so let's just turn everything down. We'll go off. Let's go with the assumption that B means Boris. Do we need... Okay, so... So this is... No, we've now got 8888. Okay. I wonder if this resets this, because I think I might have actually... No, doesn't. Oh, is this... Oh, do I need to... have... So now it's on. That I think is the most important thing. Okay, so that toggles differently. So this toggles the power. This toggles the power as well, but the toggle rate is a little bit different. So that does change something. Fucking Christ, on a bike, I might actually have to... I'm actually going to Google this one. Let's just turn everything off and... I'm going to do a quick bit of Google. Alright, so... Okay, so that on. There will be two lights lit. Okay, so these two have to be lit. We turn that off. The vertical panel on the left... No, on the right side has... four digital areas, okay. Speaker, series of switches. So turn on the toggle switch below the red switch, so that's that. Yellow and red up. Okay, so now we've gotten a number 03. I'm just going to write that quickly down just in case. So 03. Okay, so now we turn off that and on that. We put this down, we put that up, and now we've got 2-8. So... Okay, so apparently we just have to get this frequency, and now we can go off and find a radio set to communicate with. That was really like, that was proper trial and error kind of shit, that was... And, you know, with just, like, pointless messing around like I did, that really would have gone absolutely just something awful indeed. Well, I'm really glad that we found Boris, like, I'm really glad about that.
The train is really too far away.
Okay, so the train is too far away, so... But yeah, I'm really glad that we... Okay, and that... Now we're in business. Where did they get a fucking snowmobile from? That's a little bit unfair. It's not like I have a snowmobile. What I do have is a pencil and a pad. Yeah, look at me go. Yes, indeed. So what I'm in fact going to do is I think I'm going to wake up Boris and have a chat with him, and after that I'm going to finish this episode. Actually, that took a lot longer, and it was the first time I really just had to go Google something? Okay, so that's where you opt down. So 0, 3, 2, 8. Boris, can you hear me?
Boris? Boris, can you receive me? Kate Walker here. Wake up, Boris. Wake up!
Hey! Stop looking my... Where am I? What am I doing here? Get me down from here.
Undo your straps.
My straps? Oh yeah, of course. I'll just tug this thong and...
I hope you haven't hurt yourself.
So do we now just go then back to Boris? Well, if that's the case, and I'm just gonna... That's gonna be a thing for the next episode. For now, thank you for joining me once again, and once again you're gonna have a thing, you know, right about here for subscribing. Here, something, you know, YouTube-y thing, and here. We're finally gonna sort out tomorrow the Siberia 2 playlist, so that'll be up there. For now, thank you for joining me, and goodbye. Indeed. Right. See ya!